Hi, I'm Max with Western Digital Support. And in this video, we're going to discuss what to do when your My Passport portable hard drive isn't being detected by your computer. If the steps in this video don't solve your problem, there's a second video linked in the description with more advanced troubleshooting steps. But for now, let's begin with basic troubleshooting, starting with a basic connection test. Start with powering off your computer. And when it's turned off, disconnect your My Passport from the computer. Now power the computer back on. Once it's back on, reconnect the drive directly to the computer. Avoid using a USB hub. Check to see if this resolved your issue. If not, let's try an exclusive connection test. Begin by ejecting and removing every device connected to your computer. This will help us narrow down the issue. Now reconnect the drive directly to the computer. Avoid using a USB hub. Check to see if this resolved your issue. If not, let's try a USB cable test. Begin by ejecting and removing your drive. Replace the USB cable with a new one. Remember, not all USB cables are the same. Some are higher quality than others, so make sure you're using the cable that comes with the My Passport or another high quality cable. Now reconnect the drive directly to the computer. Avoid using a USB hub. Check to see if this resolved your issue. If not, let's try a computer power test. Begin by ejecting the My Passport safely and disconnecting it from your computer. Now connect the drive directly to a new computer. Avoid using a USB hub. Check to see if this resolved your issue. If you've tried all four basic troubleshooting tests and your drive is still not detected, proceed to our next video where we'll go over advanced troubleshooting. We hope this video was helpful. For more how-tos and tips, visit us online at westerndigital.com/support. Thanks for watching.